Peter Niani, and this is your News Minute for February 13th. Several school districts are still closed due to icy conditions on the roads, though several others have reopened. BC Transit announced that bus service in the valley had been stopped earlier today, but that it is also up and running again. All this the result of a record-breaking string of snowfall that looks like it has eased, though there's a chance of wet snow tomorrow afternoon. A Vancouver Island woman bound to a power chair says she was left stranded in the snowfall after her handydart was cancelled on Monday. Caroline Lennox says her return trip was booked 2 weeks ago and that she was only informed of the cancellation when she herself called BC Transit. And the City of Vancouver slashed funding for its school lunch program and parents are not happy. The program provided daily meals to students at 18 different schools, but the city believes that the cost to maintain the initiative is too high and that the province should be footing the bill. I'm Hayter Niani, and that was your News Minute for February 13th. Have a great day.